display, share through, Soompi.1x1CO in Young has joined a new agency. On June 5, a source from Soribada said, CO In Young will sign an exclusive contract with Soribada. We made an oral agreement and the contract will be formalized this week. Soompi. Display, news, English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF CO In Young debuted as a member of Jewelry under Star Empire in 2002 and left after her contract expired in 2012. She then continued promotions after setting up a one-person agency. Last November, she returned to Star Empire after 4 years and promoted under the agency without a contract. The singer is now preparing for a new beginning after leaving Star Empire and joining Soribada. CO In Young recently appeared on JTBC's Sugar Man 2 in April. Addressing her controversy, she said, "It's a bit embarrassing to not talk about it. Many things happened. I think I should first apologize and say hello. I had a time of reflection during this time and thought deeply about my mistakes." A source from Soribada has stated that CO In Young is working on an album to come out in late June or early July. Source 1.